So the next is how big data helps in understanding weather patterns. Weather forecasting has always been a challenge. Weather sensors and satellites dwara jo hamare globe ke around setup hai, usi ki madad se huge amount of data continuously enormous amount mein collect ho raha hai. Aur yahi data ka istemal karke researchers, meteorologists, forecast analysts weather fluctuations and patterns ko understand karte hain. Jaise ki abhi Nisarga aur Amphan cyclone ki gati aur speed ko analyst ne big data ki madad se pehle hi bhaap liya, jiski madad se precautionary measures lena aasan ho gaya. Aur isi tarah big data ke weather forecasting mein angynat fayde hain. Jaise it helps in weather forecasting, yani mausam ki bhavishyavani. Further, natural disasters ke pattern samajhne mein madad milti hai. Jaise 3 saal pehle 300 mm rainfall tha, pichle saal 600 mm rainfall tha, to ye saal prediction hoga ki 900 mm rainfall ho sakta hai. Ye kaise pata chala? Big data se. It also helps in warning of impending natural calamities, jaise 10-10 saal ke intervals pe volcanoes aata hai. To ye saal ashanka hai ki wapis hoga. Precautionary measures le lena chahiye. It helps in making precautionary measures to fight and prevent the huge losses and danger to human life and property. Isi ke saath saath, it also helps in understanding global warming study. Ki big data se hume ye pata chalta hai ki global warming ka tapman kitna badh raha hai aur kitna kam ho raha hai. Peene layak kitna available pani hai is world mein. Ye big data ki madad se hume pata chalta hai. To bachcho, ye sare fayde hai big data ke weather forecasting mein.